All right, we have not a bad day again. About a 20K wind, but sun shining again. We have the Tiger Cat here. So I added a little tail dragger wheel. We'll see if that helps keeps it a little straighter on takeoff. Not so susceptible to the wind. And I moved the landing gear ahead a bit on the front, give me a little more nose weight so I have a little more options with my batteries. So, let's see what she does. I think I held it a little bit straighter. Ooh, that sun's bright. That's actually cruising at about 40% throttle right now. It's actually pretty good for just 1400 kV motors. What do I got here? 9.6 props counter rotating. No roll, just ailerons alone. Pretty good authority on them. That loop. Very little trim. Oh, good, out of the sun. Stupid. Good. Oh, 10% throttle, holding its own pretty good. Sun is bright, but take the heat coming on. Let's get rid of this snow. Let's see how fast we can go with this little. Oh, that cruise is actually pretty good. Not bad for a little 1400 kV motors and 9-inch props on 3S. Bring it in soon before I run out of battery. And we're in.